From Jerusalem comes news of one more terrorist outrage when three Palestine policemen were killed by a booby trap at a house to which they'd been called by telephone. Badly injured and blackened by the explosion, a victim receives medical care. More than 100 yards away, one of the dead is removed, while the watching crowd seems almost indifferent to the cold-blooded act by which three men were lured to their death. Barbed wire barriers keep the crowds away from adjoining property damaged by blast. With terror gangs threatening even wider activities in their campaign of violence, the scene in Palestine grows darker yet.